Meriwether Security with another classic private militia cover play. They have what we're after, but they're masking their whereabouts with signal jammers. You take out the transmitters, find the location, and you bring the cargo to the hangar.
We'll be right back. Calling for some wheels? It's on the way. All right, I'll get back to work.
When the soldiers at Fort Zancudo aren't fighting trade wars, they're stockpiling so-called contraband to push on the sheeple. Well, some of them at least. Fly out to the base, drop in, take out any agents of the New World Order who get in your way, and get out. If you make any noise, we're in trouble. Real trouble. Okay? Good luck. might be an army without a country, but it does have the cargo we're chasing in a fighter plane. So how about you take another fighter plane, shoot them down, and collect the freight from the wreckage? That sounded easier in my head.
All right, hey, look, I've been having trouble getting top-quality celebs to come to your place. I've been DMing like mad, but it's really not popular enough. I mean, how about we get some local players in? Maybe it'll boost your numbers and the celebrities will follow. I mean, these guys are waiting. Just go pick them up. All right, the crew's all here. We're gonna have some fun and get the brand out there while we're at it. Hey, take a pic. Tag me. Hashtag Laszlo. I'm trending. Don't worry, I've got this. Okay, if we want to get the word out for this club, we're gonna have to do some flyering. Flyering on an industrial scale. We're gonna pick up a chopper, fly out, and airdrop marketing all over this city.
airdropping propaganda worked for every invading army of the last 100 years. Why wouldn't it work for us? Well done. Great! Do I have a job for you? Crowds can smell if a club isn't right, and right now, our club isn't right. We've been robbed for a truck of booze. Get it, and we can get back to running this place properly.